Christianity is trying to stand up again. This day I went there, so they called me and they said, your grandmother won't cooperate. She won't do what we asked her to do. We just asked her to kind of move her leg, and she kept saying it hurt to move my leg. They said, well, there's going to be some pain when you're going through rehab. The outcome is not going to be that great. Robinson, James Robinson, and Sister Leslie Robinson are down. Keep them in prayer. I don't know if you all remember the St. James, Tomika St. James, and her husband have come over here so many times. Both of them are in the hospital. And she just had a baby. Keep them in prayer. This week, keep her in prayer. Keep Sister Regina in prayer, amen. That have been diagnosed with breast cancer. Keep her in prayer. Keep Sister Christina in prayer. And most of all, keep yourself in prayer.